Hello, welcome to Daraz University, hub for e-commerce education. In this video, we will learn how to list your services and fulfill it via Seller Center. The step-by-step process in Seller Center will require you to fill out various fields, which will help customers to find your service on Daraz website. Add product, what you are selling, basic information, more product details, variations, publish. Log in to Seller Center with your registered ID and password. For the training, we will create a photography service listing on Seller Center. Step 1. Products tab. Go to the Products tab. Click on Add Products. You will now arrive on the Add Product page. Step 2. What you are selling. In this section, you must mention the name and category of your service. Product name. Write down the name of your service that you want to provide to sellers. Select category as digital goods, seller services, photography or videography and editing. Step 3. Basic information. Now, fill in the basic information for your product. Highlights. Mention the key features of the service you will be providing to the seller. Highlights should always be in bullet points. These points should be clear and precise, ranging from minimum 3 to maximum 8. Product description. Provide the following details. Images per SKU. Mention in product title. What do you get? Example, resolution, pixel, image format. How do you receive the service? Add the Daraz terms and conditions document to your product description. Please note, you have to copy and paste the PDB terms and conditions in your product description. English description. Copy paste the description you have mentioned above. Name. Copy paste the name you mentioned above. English highlights. Copy-paste the key features you have mentioned above. Specify service type as either photoshoot, photoshoot and editing, editing only. Next, specify the quality of photoshoot you will be providing. Finally, specify product categories for which you can provide photoshoot, for example, furniture, appliances, etc. Once you have filled all the necessary information, click on Submit to create your service SKU. Next, we will learn how you will manage the orders received for your service on Daraz. Step 1. Go to the Orders tab on Seller Center and click on Manage Orders to view the order details. Step 2. Call the seller to finalize or confirm drop-off time of SKU and location for drop-off. Email the seller once confirmed. Please note, keep the Daraz service marketplace in the loop for every communication between you and the seller. Seller will share order confirmation email at the time of drop-off in order to avail the service. Once the photo shoot has been done, the service provider shall mark the order as ready to ship. Daraz will confirm order as delivered from seller and service provider once you have completed the service and provided the customer with the photographs. You must use pre-existing email templates provided to you to email the seller on delivery and confirmation keeping service marketplace at daraz.pk in the emails that are being exchanged. So, what are you waiting for? Start selling your service on Daraz now. We hope this video has been useful for you. Thank you.